it's over.
James Ellsworth.
There you go.
With the calf crusher. And he's there about to crush James Ellsworth.
Of course he is. Of course he is.
What is the referee? Is Dean Ambrose taking a phone call?
Hey, it.
Probably important.
He can't hear that behind him because he's on the phone. How's he going to hear?
Referee gets on the phone.
This is his first time doing this, John.
What are you doing? Okay.
After I give no mercy, that makes.
I'm hearing voices. This is so crazy.
Go on, you got it, buddy.
AJ Styles giving James Ellsworth an early Christmas present here on SmackDown Live. But
an early Christmas present? He just about broke his leg.
Well, he's giving him the opportunity.
Isn't Ellsworth where you are in Louisville, Canada?
Oh, Ellsworth is kin to you.
I got a kid, Daniel.
Well, that explains a lot.
Scooping a slam on the outside. And
one, two, three, four.
Oh, you can't count like that.
Dean Ambrose officiating this matchup.
He's the worst referee I've ever seen.
It's his first
time. He's not even trying.
Where's it, Danny Davis?
No, the only nightmare out here is you, Carl, and Dean Ambrose.
WWE officials trained for years. This is Ambrose's first night as an official. Come on.
He's talking about the haircut. Ambrose rolls Ellsworth back into the ring.
A Canadian.
Whoa. And Ambrose signing autographs, hey, taking selfies.
Come on. I don't think AJ wants to be his wingman.
AJ Styles looking to put the finishing touches on James Ellsworth with the Styles Clash.
Oh, man. Stone old. Stone old.
The WWE World Champion is now following the Dirty Deeds.
Wait. What is this lunatic thinking? No. No.
Oh! Able to kick out!
Ellsworth almost had that.
Never thought I would hear that being called. Today.
Maybe if he would have hooked the leg, right?
Referee taking
something
a
wrong with that man. I mean, something break. Bad wrong.
Oh, no. Dean Ambrose, another